Hey guys, it's me, Allison, here today, and today I'm going to be showing you how to stick beads to your slime. So, the ingredients you'll need is just some slime. You can pick the amount you want, but I'm just using a little because I don't want to use all my slime. I have to make more. It already has some beads in it, but I'm still gonna put some more so y'all guys can see how this works. Just gonna set that right there. And then y'all need some beads. It can be a scent of smell if you want. Mine are. Smell it, y'all. It's so good. Okay, so gonna want to cut open your beads and make a little hole so you can like, just spread it in there. So go ahead and spread your slime out. Whoa. It's like candy. That candy that has little balls in them. Nerds. This looks like the candy of Nerds when you put these in here. Okay. Then you just want to spread it mostly everywhere. Oh, that's a lot, y'all! Look at that! How much that is. It's a lot for a little of slime. I mean, Jesus. Okay. Try to spread this without making a mess. Oh my god, I put so much in there. Can hear it. Put so much beads in there. I mean, it's not so much, so many beads in there. They're going everywhere, y'all. Okay. So. Just keep on playing with it until you can, like, actually pick it up. Oh my god, y'all. I want y'all to see it, like. There we go. Yo. Okay, I'm spilling beads everywhere. Oh, and sorry, I just woke up, y'all. I don't look too good. Should have done my makeup before this. Ooh. Oh my god, that was so... Oh my god. Oh my god, the beads are going everywhere. Okay, I'm cleaning this up. Just want to really just spread it around, you know. It's okay if the beads get everywhere. You know Allison is like a slime queen, so gets beads everywhere and makes messes. Yes, I do. You can see the beads everywhere. I'm cleaning up with the slime. I'm putting beads in slime. My mom's gonna be so mad. Like, oh my god. She didn't tell me I can do this. Let's see. But I'm sure she'll be happy in me because she likes me mixing up stuff, and my closet is pretty much my science room. Okay, if it keeps on going everywhere, put it in a container. I'm sorry, guys. It's farting slime. Okay. So, let's clean up in here. And if it's not working, just wait a day or two. Don't play with it. Because you can let it, like, you know, chill, relax. It can chillax. So, you know, you don't want your slime to be overwhelmed. But I'm not waiting a day or two. I'm a champion. Okay, so you can see all the beads in there. Sorry, I just got rid of y'all. Put this too close to the camera. Okay, so you can see this. So you can see this. This is our slime. It's not spilling anywhere right now. But you know, that's a good thing that it's not spilling right now. Cause I really don't want to wait a few days and then have to come back to the camera and start recording again. Okay. So that's how you make beads stick to your slime. Don't forget to subscribe to this video and like, comment down below if you want me to make more videos about slime. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.